Hey, Dad, it's me. I'm Tyler. I think I beat your son. Sorry, I called you the wrong name. See, my brain's splitting. Dad isn't your name. See, faggot's a little more fitting. Mom was only 20 when you ain't have any fucks to spare. You Nigerian fuck. Now I'm stuck with this shitty facial hair. Also stuck with a beautiful home with a case of stairs. See you not being there. Fucking fire starting my damn career. But fuck it, I got Clancy. He gave me the chance to see a world I wasn't supposed to. I'm stoked that I didn't know you. But sucks, you ain't give a fuck and consider a sperm donor now. Fuck is in no coma. I'm changing my shit to Haley. And I just ain't being passive, nigga. You a fucking faggot, nigga. Got a show on Monday. Guess who ain't getting no passes, nigga? But if I ever had the chance to ask this nigga and call him, I hope he answers. My fucking dick and swallow this case of nuts. Ace, hate your guts. I'm a selfish fuck and I ain't sharing green as if I'm facing blunts. Frank is out the closet. Hodges an alcoholic. Sid might be bipolar, but fuck it. I couldn't call it. Supposed to be gone till November, but quickly came back in August. I left 2 months through September to clearly remember August. I would like to tell my grandma, but she just nostalgia. I'll call her number, but she won't answer. Guts, but say I'm on an island in Thailand and I was wildin'. And if I got stranded, had to man up and hold my nuts and hope that I could live off salt water and fucking coconuts. Phone ain't got no services, 3G is fucking worthless. Day is getting dark like the area's turning urban. You'll be fucking nervous like me inside of a churches, but I'ma get in contact regardless and I hope you answer. The last verse was about this girl.